Jesse Shulton is one step closer to the big leagues. The TinCaps pitcher was promoted to advanced A ball. In his last start in Fort Wayne, Shulton's went 8 innings and didn't allow an earned run. The TinCaps, they were on the road this evening against Lansing and beat the Lugnuts 10-2. Fernando Tatis Jr. loves him some symmetry. He records 3 hits, including a 3-bagger, and also scored 3 runs.